The Greater Toronto Hockey League made the decision on Saturday to stop everything.
Hockey went off in March, and it's not like in September we're just going to turn that switch right back on.
Time is of the essence.
I wouldn't be surprised to see that continue on into the spring until we have a vaccine or other ways of identifying the virus.